25 years old yesterday. Paul?
We were just at that party. Are you telling me that the girl that we found in the lake, that was Veronica Dexter?
Positive ID, scars, dental records.
You talked to your police guy?
Yeah, not much there.
The lab report came back. No sign of rape. Boils down to this. Veronica Dexter, yesterday afternoon, about 4:30, left her home.
Yeah.
Went off to the airport, picked up some dude, old boyfriend. Off she went.
That was it? That was the last anybody saw of her?
With a symmetrical, ungushed head, yeah.
Did police ever find the car?
No, genius. That was us, remember?
Oh, yeah, right.
The killers were at the party, Harry.
The killers were at Dexter's?
That's how they recognized you. It's getting way too scary, man. You gotta bail. You gotta get on a flight out of here. Today.
I'm gonna get my screen test Tuesday. I'll go Wednesday.
That doesn't matter.
And go Wednesday.
You're not getting the part.
Fuck off. Don't be a schmuck.
No.
I know.
You're not gonna get the part, Harry. It's not a long shot. Harry, you're not listening to me. You're not gonna get... Harry!
What?
You're not gonna get the part, okay? Colin Farrell wants too much money. Do you get me now? Dabney, he unearths a discovery. New kid, works for cheap, flies him out here, high profile.
Parties, screen tests, detective lessons, all of it.
You were just being used. Shave a couple million off of Colin Farrell's price tag. Sorry, Chief, there it is. I'm not gonna lie to you anymore. I mean, I understand if you wanna take a swing in here.
Fuck! You sissy bitch! Stop!
Don't bother asking Harmony out on your date. She wasn't very happy to find out that you're a liar, that you're not a detective, that you lied.
You told her?
Pick those up. Pick them up.
Why did you tell her?
I didn't have to tell her, man. You know what? I am an idiot, because I thought that we were friends.
No, we're not friends.
I was in trouble when you were there for me.
No, I was there protect.
I was
there. Stop speaking. I was there protecting my employer, Dabney. Hello? He pays me to insulate him from corpses. I'm not a nice man, Harry. Go home before something bad happens to you.
What, are you threatening me?
No, moron.
What?
Go home before the bad guys do something bad to you.
The bad guys, right, I get it, right, fine.
Merry Christmas. Sorry I fucked you over.
No problem. Don't quit your gay job.